can't tell you how much fun I've had here this weekend. When I judged here a couple of years ago, I met this wonderful group of teachers in this district who have a passion for teaching kids and are fired up about band in an era when it's hard to be fired up about band. We fight budgets and scheduling and communities that don't understand what band takes anymore. Kids have to get quiet and still to be in band. Kids have to think of someone besides just themselves to be in band. Kids have to go an extra mile to be in band in terms of making it really ultra special. These are fantastic young people. I don't stand here and tell you that simply because I want you to have a feel-good moment. These are great young people. They're smart, bright, articulate, mannerly, respectful, and they are reflections. You notice, I told them, I said, I want you to put your name, the hints on the stand with their names on it so that I can see who they are. I told them, I said, I want you to put those up during the concert. I said, because you represent your family, you represent your school, and you're not just a face in a blind crowd. You're an individual that's part of this really special group. Will you join me? Thank you so much, first of all, for raising these wonderful young people who are a reflection of your family and the schools from which they come and have been trained. Will you join me in thanking them and congratulating them one more time on their success?